Lockbox LIMS Instrument Management Module allows users to track everything from equipment reservations to upcoming preventative maintenance and calibration. In this video, we will explore how Lockbox can be used to manage and maintain a lab's instruments and equipment. Let's begin with the instrument calendar, which allows users to reserve time on equipment in the lab. If I wanted to reserve time on a piece of equipment, I can use the calendar to select my start and end times, the instrument I need, and who will be using it. Lockbox will then automatically update the lab's calendar to notify other users of the reservation. Moving to the Equipment tab, we can see a list view of all the equipment in the lab. I can select this equipment record to be taken to the equipment's record page. Here we can see the general information about the equipment. We see its operational status, location, manufacturer, and model number. The field service contact information is another important section. This provides the user with the name and contact information for the person who can provide support when there are equipment issues. Lockbox also automates preventative maintenance and calibration. It tells users when the last preventative maintenance and calibration were completed and when they will occur next. Most importantly, Lockbox can also be configured to release automated email alerts to remind users of upcoming service and calibrations. The related lists on the right also provide insight into who is authorized to use the equipment and what regular maintenance is required. The Open Activities related list allows for lab members to be assigned tasks such as calibrations or preventative maintenance. The lab members will be notified of the task and given the due date and instructions. If an unprecedented event occurs, such as software issues or equipment malfunctions, the details of the event, including when it occurred and when the instrument was fixed, can be stored in the LIMS as well. We can also see all the locations of the equipment and all the authorized users of equipment in the lab. We can assign a new authorization by selecting New on the Equipment Authorizations tab. Here we can set a start and end date and select the instrument and user we are authorizing. Overall, Lockbox LIMS Instrument Management Module goes far beyond instrument usage tracking, with Lockbox helping ensure that your lab's equipment is always appropriately calibrated, receives the right maintenance, and is used by authorized users.